You must be below water level.
This is the ideal landmark for a lowlife like Kenny. It's dark, and it stinks.
This thing is like jello. It's fine. I have a dose of serum. That'll always help. Much better.
The turbine room.
These things seem pretty dangerous.
No way. It'll be as easy as eating pancakes.
It's all a question of time. Come on, let's take a deep breath and go.
Hey, Viking dude! Get your butt over here, pronto!
I'm coming, you little snot rag. Let's find the welding area. Amy and the others are counting on us.
We're running out of fresh air!
We'll take on the world if we need to, but we're going to find Amy.
Come on, Sven. It's your turn to get moving now.
What's the matter?
Nothing. It'll be okay. As soon as these medicines start having an effect.
The professor is going around the rooms, looking for another entrance. He just left.
Is Amy still down there?
Yeah. She hasn't moved.
She'll be okay if we fix the freight elevator controls.
We need welding equipment to repair this freight elevator.
It's okay. I charged it.
This thing is worth the trip.
Quick, Corey! If we want to save Amy, we need to find the welding materials and bring them to the others. We can use that.
The battery's full. It's okay.
Amy!
Shannon. Come into my arms so I can tear you apart.
Quick, over here.
Check on the blonde. I wasn't too gentle with her.
Ugh! What did you do to her, you bastard? Somebody please blow his freaking head off!
I thought I taught you to respect women, Kenny.
Never mind, Shannon. I don't think he understands. He never did.
Thank you.